possession game's worked so far, so let's keep throwing it, and we'll find the end zone.
Number 96 makes the sack on the play. 11-yard.
Let's see what we can do through the air on this play, okay? As long as we avoid a silly turnover, we should be all right.
Get ready. Red 38. Z.
Hey. Hand the ball to the back and let him get yards. If the line wins the battle up front, it'll be an easy six.
Personal foul, flipping by the receiving team. First down.
Nothing too fancy here, just a straight out streak. Drop five steps, then let your receiver get deep. Hit him in stride and see if we can get six here. Alright, now we're in the shotgun here, so the play should be extended a few seconds longer. Use that time wisely to make a play.
Detroit stops the clock.
Let your wide receiver make a play on this deep post route. You're out of the shotgun, so if the safeties aren't in position to give help, we should be in good shape. Stay aggressive inside the red zone. We'll have time to look deep, but if nothing's open, check down and make sure we get something. We don't have a lot of time to let this develop, so whatever you do, don't force the pass in there and turn it over. I don't want to take a sack when we're so close to the end zone. Shotgun will give you a little extra time to find a man.
Get
All right, let's put it on the ground here. The interior of the line needs to win the battle, and we will have positive yards.